First time I met KLOGR was actually via email. Rusty got in touch with me and basically he was stating that he was a fan of some of the work that I had done. He was very interested in exploring the possibility of working together.
David a distanza di 2 o 3 giorni ci ha risposto dicendo che sentiva all'interno del progetto un buon potenziale e che gli sarebbe piaciuto lavorare con noi. Ovviamente la cosa ci ha lusingato e ci ha anche un po' impaurito, sinceramente, almeno nella mia persona, perché confrontarsi con quello che hai sempre visto essere un mostro sacro non è mai troppo facile.
Rusty and I set up a program where we would actually Skype together for a few weeks before the production in Italy would start. So he would send me a lot of music, I would review it, send it back. And we would discuss structures, melodies, different things. So when I got to Italy, the band was very prepared.
Abbiamo cercato di essere molto più selettivi e andare a cercare quello che veramente volevamo dire.
We still did a little pre-production in the studio and we worked hard on refining the last sort of 5 to 10% of the arrangements and then put them down. So I'd say that they were very prepared in the studio and extremely professional.